There you are. Come, come. I have something that requires your penchant for violence and survival despite all odds. Nearly a century ago, a man named Oswald Hargate created the first Slith. Needless to say, it was all a huge mistake, and the man paid for it with a lifetime in prison. But what interests me is the how. You see, Hargate harnessed the Aether in order to perform his mutagenic experiment. If I could get my hands on his notes, perhaps I could use his knowledge of the Aether to reverse some of the damage the Ethereals have caused to the local flora and fauna. I've been searching for Hargate's lab for years, bribed the right people, even visited some prisons, and I believe I know where it is hidden. I was in Berwick putting together an expedition when everything turned sour. Now I'm here, and the discovery is more important than ever. I'd send Darlet, but after her performance in Berwick, I'm reluctant to give her more than a rag to wipe the shelves. Will you be my liaison? I have a rowboat in Lower Crossing, just past the bridge out of the prison. If you take it northwest, you should find Hargate's Isle, and, underneath it, his lab.
Thank you. can't do that yet. Can't do that yet. That skill's not ready. 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 Can't do that yet. That skill is not ready. That skill's not ready. Skill's not ready. I can't do that yet. Do that. can't do that yet. I can't do that yet.
Do you have something for me? Good, good. Hand it here. Let's see what old Hargate had cooked up in that lab of his. It's something on a relic he's used. That's a start. By the stars, it's all a mess. This will take some time to decipher. Well, sate my curiosity at worst. Find a way to revert some of the mutations induced by the ethereals at best. Where we fall in the spectrum depends on if I can ever make any sense. You're here! Splendid! I have some good news. I dare say I may have finally deciphered the mess of notes you brought me from Hargate's laboratory. What you see before you is an aether crystal, but not just any crystal. I've attuned it precisely to the specifications within Hargate's notes. Based on what I've... It may be just the breakthrough we've been looking for. What you see before you is an aether crystal, but not just any crystal. I've attuned it precisely to the specifications within Hargate's notes. Based on what I've uncovered, I may have stumbled upon a way to reverse the energies within the crystal and force it to release all of the tainted energies within. In theory, I should be able to do the same to living tissue. In theory. But let's begin with a simpler experiment, just the crystal itself. It appears the crystal was not as stable as I had hoped. Oh dear, oh there goes another finger. Are you all right? No matter, look! The crystal has lost its aether hue and is now a magnificent stable purple. Perhaps it is not the breakthrough we needed, but it is a step in the, correct trajectory. With more research, and perhaps some gloves, I may be able to reverse ethereal mutations after all.